Where on earth is Carmen Sandiego?
Что это за шум?
From one great lady to another, Catherine, let's go play in a warmer climate for a while, shall we?
Вот она! Держи ее!
Так, Катерина имела много поклонников, даже такую воровку, как ты, Кармен.
Она пропала! И Кармен исчезла вместе с ней.
This time, I'm coming out ahead, Carmen.
It's not whether you win or lose the game, player. But how much fun you can make it for me while we play. I have the statue. Now it's your move.
Chilling here in Tahiti, you know, doing the old vacation thing.
Yeah! Hey!
Real smooth, Romeo. Go ahead, Chief.
Hot tip. Whoa! Hot sand. Why so glum, beach blanket?
I just geeked out with the best-looking girls in Tahiti, Chief.
Hey, don't sweat the small stuff, Zach. You'll meet plenty of other girls.
Maybe not on this planet, but...
Hey, I've seen...
All right. Back to business, you two. Carmen Sandiego is at it again. Late last night, she stole the coach Catherine the Great used when she was crowned Empress of Russia. But she only used it to ride to her next heist, this statue of Catherine the Great.
Do I detect a Catherine the Great theme developing, Chief?
Well, that's what you and the dateless wonder here are gonna find out.
Oh, yeah, real nice.
And I've arranged for a Russian detective to help you on this one.
We're on it, Chief. Oh, and, this is for the last wisecrack.
Player, C5 us out of here.
Fasten those Borscht Belt scam jammers. You're boogie boarding
from the warm winter climate of Tahiti
to the frigid winter temps of St. Petersburg, Russia.
Russia, the largest country in the world, is home of the Kremlin, Cossack dancers, a
and Lake Baikal, the deepest lake on the planet Earth, at over 1 mile from surface to sediment. That's the bottom of it. Yes, girls and boys, it's Catherine the Great, Empress of Russia! Be the first on your block to own this fully posable action figure commemorating one of the most influential women in history, your little empress. Kids, feel the thrill Catherine the Great felt expanding Russia's borders by 200,000 square miles. Know the joy she knew starting the famous Hermitage Museum and establishing Russia's very first school for girls over 200 years ago.
Viv Pariatke? Nieres Billis?
Yeah, the ice broke my fall.
I'm Tatiana, from the Acme Detective Agency in Moscow.
I'm,
Oh, Zach.
Zach.
Come, I brought some warmer coats for you both.
Yes! Thank you, Chief!
Well, why would Carmen steal a statue and leave a snow sculpture?
That's such an exotic name, Tatiana.
Mind on the case, little bro. This number one might mean it's Carmen's first clue or a number one tiger she's going after next.
Look, another part to the clue. Mahjong tiles? That's an ancient Chinese game.
Maybe Carmen's telling us to look for her in China.
But what's the tiger got to do with anything?
Wait a minute. Tiger? China? Tiger of? The Tiger of Xin.
Exactly. Zach, you are so smart to know that.
You really think so?
Excuse me. Would somebody please tell me what's going on?
The number one could stand for the first emperor of China. Player, some help, please. He's the guy who built the Great Wall along 4,000 miles of China's border to keep enemies out. His name was Qin Shi Huang Di, but he was also known as the Tiger of Xin. Number one tiger. And if Carmen's going after something that belonged to him, I think I just figured out where. Watch this. Player, bring up a world map a sec. Check it out, Ivy. Imaginary lines of latitude run around the Earth parallel to the equator, right? And lines of longitude run from the North Pole to the South Pole.
But Zach, they can't help us if we don't know exactly what degree of latitude and longitude Carmen has gone to.
Ah, you're forgetting how she likes to play games with us, Ivy. Look at these Mahjong tiles. They're giving us perfect coordinates.
Right. These Chinese symbols are north, east, south, and west. The directions of the four players at the game table.
Or the four points of a compass. And these other tiles have symbols that stand for numbers, like on playing cards or dominoes. So, Carmen is at 34 degrees north by 108 degrees east.
Zach, I am very impressed.
You'll change your tune once you see him open a bottle of soda. It's not a pretty sight.
Yeah, I love you too, Ivy. Player! C5 us to Xi'an, China. If I didn't know better, with all this fog, I'd say we're in London, not China.
You hear that?
Don't be afraid.
What in the world was that?
I don't know, but here it comes again.
Let's get out of here! My foot's stuck! Come on!
Zach!
The imaginary lines on maps and globes which give us coordinates are called what? The imaginary lines on maps and globes are called latitude and longitude.
Help me, Ivy!
You two okay?
Yes, thanks.
Come on, let's follow those rails.
Yeah, Carmen can't be far now.
Your brother Zach is home. How do you say it in English?
Desperate to impress you?
Well, I was thinking brave, but...
Trust me, the word is desperate.
Смотри, это невероятно.
Whoa!
What is it?
It's the Mount Lai burial site. The first emperor of China had his artists make an army of 6,000 to be buried with him. Each one is different. Probably designed them to look like his real army. And get this, they've been buried here with Qin Shi Huang Di for over 2,000 years.
Shh, someone's coming.
caused that?
Let's check it out.
Uh-oh.
It's one of those Acme detectives.
Wrong, Muscle Mouth. It's three of those Acme detectives.
So, you're first. Catch!
Huh?
And you're next.
Follow the tracks!
Or better yet, we can follow these clues!
Xie xie ni men, huo men hui, jing li duo da, ka men san di e ga.
Ivy, do you think Zek is cute?
Yeah, and Formica's edible. Come on, he's my brother.
I can't figure the connection between a statue of Catherine the Great from Russia and the 16 clay soldiers she stole here. What is Carmen up to? And what do these playing cards mean? Wait a minute, Ivy. These cards are almost all jacks, kings, queens, and there's only 48 in the deck.
Sounds like Pinochle, a card game with only 48 cards.
But there are only 12 in my deck.
Whoa, guys, Carmen's showing us her hand again. 48 and 12 could be latitude and longitude. Player, bring up the world map a sec.
And remember when the henchman gave us the cards, he said, you're first. Well, latitude always goes first.
My deck had 48 cards, so try latitude 48 degrees.
And mine had 12, longitude 12 degrees.
But without knowing if the 48 degrees latitude is north or south of the equator, or if the 12 degrees longitude here is east or west of the prime meridian,
which is 0 degrees through Greenwich, England, Carmen could be at any of these four spots. Ah, but then we do a simple process of elimination, little bro. Only one of these sits on dry land.
I say we make our first stop in Bavaria, Germany. But where exactly is the question?
Ah, tip, gumshoes. This just in from CrimeNet. Carmen's pulling off another robbery.
In Bavaria, Chief?
Well, aren't we just the teacher's pet, She and her henchmen were spotted near the most photographed castle in Europe.
That's the famous Castle Neuschwanstein.
Player, C5 us to Bavaria, Germany, and hold the sauerkraut.
This is your captain speaking. We'll be C5ing from China to Bavaria, the largest state in Germany. Germany is where you can visit the Bavarian Alps. Here, the capital city of Munich and the beautiful Danube, second longest river in Europe. Okay, listen up. You're headed to one of the castles built by this guy, King Ludwig II of Bavaria.
Hey, he was the king who lost his front teeth from eating too many German cakes and candies.
Yep, even kings should brush their royal choppers after snacks back.
Hey, the C5's working great. That's two out of two direct hits.
Ivy, if this is a direct hit and this is Neuschwanstein, then what's that?
That's Neuschwanstein. And there's a turret missing.
Because you're in it.
Oh, boy. Well, the only way out is up. But how are we...
Look, that's how!
So glad you could make it.
What's your game this time, Carmen?
One we can play out completely, now that you're here, detectives.
The same emperor who built the Great Wall of China had himself buried with a collection of what? The Chinese emperor who built the Great Wall had himself buried with over 6,000 life-size clay soldiers.
If we jump!
What are you... Tatiana! Stop her!
I'm past the water.
Ivy! I got an idea, come on!
Give me your hand.
Never!
Don't be so childish, Ivy. I'm trying to help you.
I'll take care of myself!
This is an albatross, D3. The same kind of plane the Red Baron flew in World War I.
Well, yes. You know how to fly it, right?
Right.
Ivy, give me your hand.
I'm coming, sis. I'm coming.
I can't hold.
Ivy!
Hey, Ivy, pull up a wing. We're about to run the in-flight movie.
Zach, look out!
Whoa!
Ivy? Got a little item to add to our expense account.
But what on earth is Carmen up to?
So far, she's stolen a castle tower,
a statue of the Empress of Russia,
and 16 Chinese foot soldiers.
What's up, Chief?
Hot tip, Gumshoes. In the last 12 hours, there's been a rash of other robberies linked to Carmen's henchmen. What do you think for a robbery rash? Anyway, 3 more castle turrets have vanished. Suits of armor from the Victoria and Albert Museum in London, bishop statues from the Vatican in Rome, and check this out, the entire courtyard from the Citadel Military School in Charleston, South Carolina.
Whoa, Chief, montage scan the stolen items all at once.
It looks like a chess set.
Check in, mate, sis. That's why Carmen's been giving us clues in the disguise of games. She wants to play the world's biggest chess game.
Ooh, I am impressed. Now, if you can just bust this clue she messengered to the agency, maybe you can nab her once and for all.
C5 Express, when you absolutely, positively have to bust a clue overnight.
A sandwich?
And the crossword puzzle? Only 2 spots are empty on this crossword puzzle. 20 across molten rock and 155 down hollow cylinder.
20 and 155. Sounds like latitude and longitude again. Player, do your stuff. Look, one of the locations is Hawaii.
The puzzle came inside this sandwich, and British Captain James Cook landed in the Hawaiian Islands in 1795.
Originally naming them the Sandwich Islands in honor of the Earl of Sandwich. That's gotta be it. Nice going, Tatiana.
Whoa, hey, not so fast, my 3 musketeers. Hawaii is an archipelago over 1,500 miles long with 132 islands. Carmen can only be on one.
Well, think. What does she still need?
She doesn't have a king.
One of Hawaii's best-known kings is Kamehameha I, who unified the islands.
Ah, there's a famous statue of him on the Big Island, where they also have an active volcano that produces hollow cylinders of molten rock called lava tubes.
Yes! Tatiana, I could kiss you, huh?
Oh, I never kiss on the first kiss.
Oh, please. Player, C5 us to Hawaii.
Whoa, we were right.
Carmen set up a giant chessboard.
And there's King Kamehameha.
Oh, no!
Welcome, detectives. You've been my most worthy adversaries. I know you'll give me a good game.
Somehow, Carmen's managed to magnetize the board and make us part of the game.
Hey, I only play if it's winner take all, Carmen.
I wouldn't have it any other way. Now, let the game begin. Pawn G2 to G4.
Make a move that gets one of your knights down here near us.
Pawn B7 to B5. Ivy, I can beat her. I know I can.
Bishop F1 to G2.
This is no time to show off, Zach.
Knight B8 to C6.
Pawn D2 to D3.
Pawn D7 to D5.
Oh! Yes! Let's go checkmate Carmen!
I couldn't beat her!
She's escaping down those lava tubes! Wouldn't you know, we got last year's model.
What do we do now?
Paddle.
I could have beat her. I could have.
So, Zach, now that Tatiana's going home, is there something you wanted to ask her?
Yeah. Hey, Tatiana, if I ever come to Russia, you think maybe you and me... Hey, you shook it, Ivy! You shook it!
You planned a winner-take-all match, and my detectives beat you, Carmen.
Ah, but we never really got to play. Looks like a stalemate until next crime, player.
She be.